Are you also facing the problem of all the options being gray in disk management? Well, then you are at the right place. We have the solutions for you to resolve it. This is the Windows Club. Sometimes when you go to disk management to resize and create a new partition, you see all the options are grayed out or not available. It means you can shrink, extend or delete volume. Or you can't check properties or format the drive. So let's get started on how to fix disk management options getting grayed out. Solution 1. Initial checklist. Before starting with all the troubleshooting methods, you need to perform a few initial checks, and more often than you think, it does the job. So firstly, check if your computer is running the latest version of Windows. And if not, update the OS and restart your PC. Now, if the issue still persists, then you need to run a full antivirus scan using Windows Defender or any third-party antivirus that you prefer. This will do away with any malware or virus. Moving on, if you are still encountering this problem, then run a sfc/dism scan to repair any corrupted file. Once you have tried all these basic troubleshooting methods and the issue still remains, then let's move on to more critical solutions. Solution 2. Select the appropriate partition. The next solution to this crisis is to select another partition. Now, to clarify, maybe you are clicking on the D partition and all the options are gray or not available. Then, you need to click on another partition to see if the problem persists or not. On the other hand, if you just have the C partition and the options are unavailable, then it is likely that the Windows does not want you to mess with the setting. Ideally, this issue occurs with certain partitions, and most of the time, you can follow the fixes explained afterwards that can help you solve it. Solution 3. Use Diskpart and FSUTIL command line tools for disk management. Since disk management is not letting you access the advanced options, you can take assistance of command prompt to resolve it. Simply use Diskpart and FSUTIL commands in CMD and you can access all the disk management options easily. Solution 4. Check the drive. Another easy solution here is to test the hard drive itself. First, check if the drive is connected with your computer properly or not. Then, you can take the hard drive and run it in another computer. Additionally, you can also run check disk or smart test to diagnose the health of the drive. These two can give you an idea of whether there is issue with the drive itself or not. And in case you find any, then replace with the drive. Solution 5. Reset or repair Windows 11 or 10. Now before you close the video and run to replace the hard drive, do one thing, repair your OS. You can do that using the Windows installation media. Now this should solve the issue. But if not, then you should try repairing Windows installation media and try again. And if you are still facing this problem, then back up everything and format the computer to reset it. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.